after that hood lockout this morning. Generally, the ones on the end wear longer, and we haven't been getting any water for about 2 weeks, so they've been holding up better. They said they were fixing the water, though, so...